A rectangle is a quadrilateral, which means a four-sided shape with four right angles. At first, it seemed like a lot to remember, but then something amazing happened that made it so much fun.
Yesterday, while we were waiting for school to start, Abby found a tiny blue dinosaur under the bench.
She looked cold, so I let her climb in my backpack.
As Miss Legg started teaching, the craziest thing happened. The little dinosaur climbed out of my backpack, sat on my desk, and listened to every word she said. We named her Shapeosaurus.
Hey, Abby, she's finding the shapes that we have been learning in math.
Wait, she's not just finding them. She's painting them. How cool. And when she finds them, it looks like our math lesson from yesterday.
Oh, yeah. We are measuring perimeter, the distance around the outside edge of the shape.
And when she fills the shape in, it looks like when we are figuring out the area of a shape.
Right. That's how much surface area a shape covers.
To find the perimeter of a shape, you add up all the measurements of all the sides, like this. This rectangle measures 22 centimeters on the long side and 7 centimeters on the short side.
Since it is a rectangle, we know that the sides across from each other are the same.
When you add up all four numbers, your sum equals the perimeter. That's the distance Shapeosaurus will have to go if she walks along the edge of the shape all the way around it, 58 centimeters.
So, Shapeosaurus, what about area?
Area is how much surface a shape covers, like if we were painting the whole thing or covering it with carpet or fabric.
To figure out the area, you multiply the length times the width. So for this same rectangle, we would multiply its length of 22 centimeters times its width of 7 centimeters.
That gives us a total of 154 square centimeters. We say square because we are measuring in two directions.
This is fun with little shapes. Now let's try it with something bigger.
For our final practice, let's go really big.
Really big?
Yeah, let's measure the PE cover. Shapeosaurus, show your stuff.
How long is it, Shapeosaurus?
50 meters!
How wide is it?
20 meters!
Okay, time to add those sides up. Shapeosaurus, you have to fly 140 meters to go around the perimeter of the PE cover.
Okay, time to figure out the area. You have to multiply the length times the width. It gives us a huge surface area of 1,000 square meters. I think that's enough for today. Let's find something shaped like a rectangle for our little friend to snack on.
I have a Rice Krispie treat.
I have some Cheez-Its.
I have a granola bar.
I have a Hershey bar.